Hey guys, it's Kim Dao here, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the top 100 Japanese makeup products. Almost 1 year ago, I made the top 100 Korean products video, which you can see right here. And ever since I made that video, I got a lot of requests to do the Japanese version. So when I was still living in Japan, I was working on this video for quite a while. It took about 2 months to film, and no, I did not film all the products in one day. I filmed them on different days, that's why it took me 2 months to film. And there was also a lot of research involved. That's why it took me so long to upload this video. I've been using Japanese makeup items for a very long time now, and there's just so many more products out there that I couldn't include into this video. So the ones I'm showing you guys in this video is my personal top 100 favorites. Just before I start this video, please give this video a thumbs up if you love Japanese makeup. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet to keep up to date on all the videos I upload on this channel, and make sure you turn on your notifications. And I also have a vlogging channel, which is right here and linked down below. I have a lot of Japan and Korea vlogs on there, so if you're interested in that, make sure you check it out and subscribe. And also follow me on my social media, which I'll leave right over here and linked down below. Since I filmed this video a couple months ago when I was still living in Japan, my hair looks completely different. But still hope that you enjoyed this video anyway. Big thanks to Samurai Buyer for helping to provide some of these products for me. If you guys want items in Japan and you can't get them, then you can go through Samurai Buyer and they can buy it in Japan for you and ship it to you. Alright, so let's start the video.
KISS Matte Chiffon Moist Base. This is a very moisturizing makeup base with a little bit of a tint. It absorbs excess sebum to maintain smooth texture on your skin. You can perhaps use it as a light tinted moisturizer. XL Glow Luminizer UV. For those that love that dewy makeup look, this is a product to use. The base gives you glowing skin, but it is also very subtle. For a natural glowing skin look, this item is perfect. Makalash Pore Perfect Cover. This is a balm type primer. It fills in your pores so you will have a flawless finish after applying foundation, and it helps your foundation last longer. It has a thin texture and has no colour to it. Majolica Majorca Nude Make Gel. This makeup base helps your foundation blend easier on your skin. It can also be used as a tinted moisturiser. It gives your skin a smooth finish and feels like a lotion when applied. It reduces the look of your pores and acne scars to help your foundation look better. Kate Powderless Liquid for Cover. This foundation comes in a liquid form but turns into a powder once applied onto your face. It is very natural looking and spreads evenly on the skin surface without leaving it sticky. It has a light coverage but can build up to about a medium coverage. Makalash Dramatic Film Liquid UV. This foundation is a light to medium coverage, but it's buildable. It also comes with its own sponge. It has a matte powdery finish, but it doesn't make your face feel dry. Also gives a slight highlighting effect to your face. Shu Uemura Face Architect Foundation. This was my favourite foundation for many years. It is gentle on my skin and never broke me out, even though I used it every day. It has medium to high coverage that lasts the whole entire day. Integrate Mineral Water Foundation. One of the best Japanese foundations. It's very affordable and works very well. Light and blends easily. It gives a nice dewy effect that has a matte finish. Kiana Pate Pore Putty BB Cream Pore Tight Lift. This BB cream is very highly rated. It makes your pores look invisible and gives you a natural finish. It has light coverage, so for natural makeup, this is perfect. Etisse Mineral BB Compact. This is one of my favourite powder foundations. It's very light and also has great coverage. Looks natural, but it's also buildable. On days where I want really natural makeup, I use this to help even out my skin tone. Cezanne UV Foundation EX Plus. This is a powder foundation that is really high in coverage and glides on easily. It has a powdery finish that does not look cakey or dry. It absorbs sebum and also prevents the foundation from sinking into your pores. Hyaluronic acid is also an ingredient to keep your face moisturised. Kiana Pate Pore Putty BB Mineral. This powder foundation gives high coverage and gives an illusion of perfect skin. It gives your skin a blurry effect and covers up dullness of your skin. Amalka Face Powder. You can use it as a setting powder or a powder foundation, which gives a soft and natural finish. It mattifies your face and absorbs excess sebum. It also controls excess shine without drying your face. Cezanne Clear Face Powder. This is a light powder that gives you a bright finish to your face. It prevents shine and absorbs excess sebum. It helps your makeup stay in place and also contains SPF 28 to protect your skin from UV rays. It's Stemo Airy Touch Powder. If you're a Pokemon fan, this is a must have. The packaging is adorable, however, it is quite big to carry around with you. The product itself works great for getting rid of shine instantly and keeps your makeup in place all day. Majolica Majorca Skin Trick Powder. This is a very silky powder that gives you a nice natural and matte finish to your makeup. It's a translucent powder that gives you a natural looking glow that also covers up pores and acne scars. Etisei's Beads Face Powder. This item has beautiful packaging. The beads are in shapes of flowers and there is a puff included. There are small glitter particles in the product, which gives you a nice glow to finish off your base makeup. CanMake Marshmallow Finish Powder. This powder gives a matte finish to your makeup. It conceals pores and unevenness to give you a perfect complexion. It contains shine preventing powder and absorbs sebum. It also contains aloe vera extract, rosemary and lemon extract. Calypso Magic Concealer. This concealer has very high coverage and blends easily. It has ingredients such as royal jelly extract and aloe extract to help treat your skin while you are using it. It can also be used as a highlighter. CanMake Cover and Stretch Concealer. This is one of the best Japanese drugstore concealers that I have been using for many years now. It has very high coverage that lasts a whole day. It is great for covering up things such as dark circles, spots, or scars. CanMake Color Mixing Concealer. A concealer with three different colors to help cover up imperfections. You can use the darkest shade to cover up pimples and small blemishes, the middle to cover up redness, and the lightest can be used as a highlighter. Visei Coloring Eyebrow Powder. It has a great range of colors for perfect eyebrows. You can mix and match the colors to suit you. It comes with an angled brush as well as a mirror, so it's convenient to carry around. You can also use a palette to contour your nose as well. Kiss Me Heavy Rotation Eyebrow and Nose Shadow Palette. This can be used for your eyebrows and to contour your nose. It is lightweight with sheer to medium formula and is designed to be smudge proof. Kate Lasting Eyebrow W. This eyebrow product is really easy to use. One side is a crayon which is used to fill in your eyebrows and the other side is a powder to finish it off. It creates really natural brows and is also fade resistant. Brow Lash EX Eyebrow Coat. This product holds down your eyebrow hairs and keeps your brows in place all day. It also fights against sweat, sebum, water and rubbing. This product dries quickly and doesn't leave a sticky residue behind. Visei Eyebrow Pencil. This eyebrow pencil glides on smoothly and is easy to create thin or thick lines easily. It also comes with a brush that helps blend out the colors for a more natural finish. XL Eyebrow Mascara. This is one of my favorite products when it comes to eyebrows. It coats your eyebrows with vivid colors and allows you to create natural and soft eyebrows in seconds. It is long lasting and very easy to control. Kate Designing Eyebrow N. The eyebrow powder allows you to fill in your eyebrows easily but also allows you to contour your nose. With the three different shades, you'll be able to create a more of a 3D effect to keep it looking natural. K Palette Lasting 3-Way Eyebrow Pencil. This eyebrow pencil has everything you need in one product. There is an eyebrow pencil on one end, brow powder and a spoolie brush. It contains long-lasting pigments and waterproof powder for your eyebrows to last the whole day. CanMake Eyeshadow Base. I've been using this for over 5 years. It's affordable and easy to carry around with you. It brings out your eyeshadow colors more and helps your eyeshadows last longer. CanMake Lasting Multi Eye Base. This eyeshadow base has a waxy consistency, but is also easy to blend out and is very smooth. It helps eyeshadows last longer and also to blend easier. The waxy texture gives your eyeshadows a waterproofing effect. Maquillage True Eyeshadow. This palette has 5 shades that are all pigmented and very soft. They are all very shimmery and have very smooth application. It blends very easily and is a perfect palette for everyday makeup. XL Skinny Rich Eyeshadow. This eyeshadow is easy to blend. The colors aren't the most pigmented, but it is great for a natural makeup look. It is a great basic palette that is great for everyday use and the colors last the whole day. Lunasol Germinate Eyes. This eyeshadow is very pigmented and blends easily. The colours are very glittery and gives off a shiny wet look. The shine really gives your eyes a three-dimensional look. CanMake Perfect Brown Eyes. This eyeshadow comes with an eyeshadow base and has neutral colours that you're able to use for an everyday natural makeup look. It blends easily and you can create a gradient look easily with this palette. Hydraulica Majorca Eyeshadow. These single eyeshadows have good pigmentation and small glitters. This colour is pink with gold shimmers. It creates a great finish to your makeup look and provides shine. Shu Uemura Eyeshadows. Shu Uemura Eyeshadows are very creamy and also pigmented high quality eyeshadows. These eyeshadows are soft and blend very easily. Vise Glossy Rich Eyes. This eyeshadow has a glossy finish. It is smooth and is able to be blended easily to create gradient looks. It has a glossy base that also allows it to have long-lasting effects. Etvos Dior Mineral Eye Color Palette. This is one of my favorite eyeshadow palettes from Japan. The brushes it comes with are the best brushes I've used with a small makeup palette. I find the pigmentation is excellent and the eyeshadows blend together very well. Rimmel Chocolate Sweet Eyes. Now, although Rimmel is not a Japanese brand, this is a Japan-only item. It is a smooth and creamy texture that is very pigmented and it gives off a sheer finish that is shimmery. It blends well together and gives off a chocolate aroma. Excel Shiny Eyeshadow. The eyeshadow is very shimmery with large shimmer particles. It is great to use as a final touch for your makeup to add that extra shine. It's Demo Miracle Romance Sailor Mars Eyeshadow. Sailor Moon came out with a whole line of eyeshadows and I chose the Sailor Mars palette as I thought the colours are more unique and something I would use more often. The eyeshadows are soft and also really shimmery. Flow Fushi Moat Eyeliner. One of the best Japanese eyeliners. The brush was designed by a brush craftsman. The shape of the eyeliner allows you to apply it with ease and steady application. It is fast drying and also waterproof. Kiss Me Smooth Liquid Eyeliner. This eyeliner glides on very smoothly on your eyes and dries really quickly. The brush tip is fine and you can create easy strokes with this. It is smudge proof and is easily washed off with warm water. Sailor Moon Moon Romance Liquid Eyeliner. This is a great collectible item for any Sailor Moon fan. The packaging is adorable but the eyeliner itself is great. It glides on smoothly and the brush can easily make thin or thick lines. It lasts the whole day without smudging. Dolly Wink Liquid Eyeliner. This eyeliner has been around for years. It has a fine tip so it's easy to create thin to bold lines. It dries very quickly and is able to resist sweat, tears and sebum. Shu Uemura Calligraph Ink Liquid Eyeliner. One of my favourite eyeliners. It's a lot thicker than other eyeliners I have used, but it's one of the easiest to control and last a long time. However, it's a bit more pricey than other ones. K Palette Real Lasting Eyeliner One Day. I've been using this eyeliner for years. It is one of the top selling eyeliners in Japan. They aren't kidding when they say it's a one day tattoo. It does not budge and really stays on the whole day. Deja Vu Lasting Fine Eyeliner. This is a quick drying eyeliner that has a small brush to make it easy to draw thin, precise lines. It doesn't smudge and lasts for 24 hours. Love Liner, Liner Liquid. This eyeliner is a little thicker than the usual Japanese eyeliners, but you can still create precise lines very easily. Because of the thicker packaging, it is easier to hold a grip on the eyeliner. XL Perfect Eyeliner. This eyeliner allows you to do a variety of different looks. There's a liquid eyeliner that is smooth and easy to control. There's also a crayon eyeliner that you can use to tightline your eyes with or for a softer eyeliner look. Finally, there's a smudger that has a dark brown eyeshadow to help you soften the eyeliner look. Jill Stewart Stay True Gel Eyeliner. This gel eyeliner is in the form of a crayon eyeliner. It has oil agents, which allows it to be very creamy and glides on very easily compared to other crayon eyeliners. It is water and smudge proof and lasts the whole day. Majolica Majorca Cream Pencil Eyeliner. This pencil eyeliner is smooth and doesn't budge when applied. It is really pigmented and glides on easily. Dolly Wink Pencil Eyeliner. This eyeliner is great for tart lining eyes. It has a soft formula that works well when you apply on your waterlines. It doesn't smudge, however, it is a bit hard to remove, so you'll need a good remover. Majolica Majorca Jeweling Pencil. This is an eyeliner that gives off a pearly shimmer. I like using it on the inner corners of my eyes as well as my lower lash line and waterline to make my eyes look more bright. Visée Teardrop Liner. This liquid eyeliner gives a pearl-like glow to brighten your eyes. It also has moisturizing ingredients in the formula to prevent your skin from drying. Shiseido Eyelash Curler. This eyelash curler has been one of the most popular curlers. It is affordable and keeps your lashes curled all day. Koji Curving Eyelash Curler. This eyelash curler is shaped in a way that I'm able to get all of my eyelashes. It curls the lashes really well and keeps the curls lasting all day. Shu Uemura Eyelash Curler. This is one of the best eyelash curlers for Asian eyelashes. I've been using this eyelash curler for years, works extremely well for keeping your eyelashes curled all day. Majolica Majorca Lash King. This mascara is great for longer lashes. It is made to withstand humidity and maintains the lashes curl all day long. It's very easy to remove compared to other Majolica Majorca mascaras. Kiss Me Long and Curl Mascara. This is a great mascara that is excellent for lengthening as well as volumizing. It keeps the curl all day long and is a super waterproof mascara. It is difficult to remove, so you will need a good oil-based remover. Fairy Drop Scandal Queen Waterproof Mascara. This is one of the best Japanese mascaras I have ever used. It is amazing at both lengthening and volumizing. It is, however, hard to remove, so you'll need a good oil-based remover to remove it. Majolica Majorca Lash Expander Long. This mascara has fibers that really help with lengthening of your lashes. It is very waterproof and resists against sweat, sebum, and tears. Canmake Flare & Curl Mascara. This mascara has lots of fibers and really makes your lashes look longer. It's not so great on volume, but lengthening is great. It is also super easy to remove by using makeup wipes. Sailor Moon Moon Prism Secret Clear. These fake lashes look natural and blend really easily with your real lashes. It doesn't have much volume but has great lengthening. Dolly Wink Lashes in number 5. These are probably the most popular bottom lashes. For the more dramatic makeup looks, these lashes are perfect. I find that the Dolly Wink lashes are very high quality and you can reuse them multiple times. DUP Eyelashes Brown Mix Rich Eyes. These are my favourite false lashes. They are only half lashes, so it looks more natural. But the thing I like the most is that it's easier to apply and doesn't fall off easily compared to full lashes. Sailor Moon Moon Prism Colour Eyelash. These false lashes are great for unique makeup looks. They come in different colours depending on the Sailor Moon character. This one is the Sailor Moon one, which has pink lashes. It's unique and great for party makeup. Diamond Lash Little Eye False Lashes. Diamond lashes are some of the best lashes that are also really affordable. These certain ones are my favourite and they last a while. I use them a couple of times before they get worn out. Canmake Lips and Cheek Gel. This is a very creamy blush that blends easily on your cheeks. Despite the dark colour, it blends out very nicely to give more natural looking cheeks. You can also use this on your lips to give a nice tint. Sailor Moon Clear Compact Cheek Colour. This packaging is gorgeous for any Sailor Moon fan. It is a light blush that glides on smoothly and gives you a natural flush to your cheeks. It also comes with a brush, so it's convenient to bring around. Canmake Cream Cheek. I've been using this blush for over 5 years. It tints your cheeks and is very dewy. It can also give you light flush cheeks, but it's also buildable to heavy colour. It is long lasting and the packaging makes it very convenient for travelling. Canmake Glow Fleur Cheeks. This powder blush is light and gives you a natural look. It glides on smooth and has pearl particles that gives off a natural shine. It absorbs oils and sebums to last all day. Jill Stewart Blush Blossom Cheek Colour. This blush has gorgeous packaging. It also comes with a brush that you can detach. The blush is very pigmented, so you have to be careful not to use too much. Depending on which colours you choose, this can also be used as a highlighter. Etusei's Rose Cheek Color. This blush has packaging that is very convenient to take around. There is a puff at the bottom of the blush that you can use with the product. You can also use the outer part of the blush as a highlighter. Vise Lip and Cheek Cream. This blush is very creamy and blends easily. It is very pigmented, so applying just a little bit goes a long way. You can build up the color to your liking. You can also use this as a lip tint. Lauderay Rose Cheek Color. This is probably one of the most beautiful blushes of all time. They are in a rose petal that gives off color. It is applied by using a brush and gives your cheeks a natural glow. Jill Stewart Cheek Color. This is one of my favorite blushes. The packaging is gorgeous. It has four different colors, three blushes and a highlighter. It also comes with a brush, which is also detachable, gives off a nice glow, and you can create natural looks and is buildable to make more dramatic looks. Majolica Majorca. Puff the Cheek. I've been using this blush for years. It's very easy to bring around to travel with because of the small packaging. It comes with a puff and it's really pigmented. XL Gradation Cheek. This blush has four different colors. It has a velvety texture and gives you a radiant finish. It is a highlighter and a blush all in one. Cezanne Shading Stick. This shading stick applies smoothly and blends easily onto the skin. It contains ingredients such as hyaluronic acid and collagen to moisturize areas of the face and for smoother application. CanMake Shading Powder. The packaging is simple for this item and it also comes with a brush to carry around easily. It creates a soft focus effect to make you look like you have a smaller face. CanMake Glow Flow Highlighter. This highlighter provides a translucent sheen. It gives a natural highlight and is buildable. Great for everyday wear as it doesn't give too much shine, which is great for natural makeup. CanMake Cream Highlighter. This cream highlighter gives off a natural look and has more of a smooth powdery finish. It gives a natural sheen and also doesn't have a sticky finish. XL Shiny Powder N. This highlighter is glittery and brightens your skin after you apply it. It gives a three-dimensional look to your face. It also has ingredients that gives your skin extra moisture. It's Demo Pokemon Lip Tint. This is one of my favorite lip tints when it comes to Japanese products. Of course, this item is great for Pokemon fans. However, as a lip tint, it works very well. Lip tint lasts all day and dries quickly and is also pigmented. Shu Uemura Tint in Gelato. This product is super pigmented. It comes in many different colors and can be used as a blush. A little goes a long way and is very easy to blend out. It dries off like a semi-matte finish with a natural sheen. CanMake Lip Tint Syrup. This lip tint is like a jam consistency. Over time, the color gets more brighter and gives off a rosy look. It gives your lips a natural sheen. It works great as a lip base. You can layer lip balm or lip gloss to give more shining color. Macolage Dual Color Rouge. This lipstick is long wearing that lasts up to 6 hours. It is pigmented and really moisturizing even on dry lips. Shiseido Integrate Creamy Shine Rouge. This product is great for those with dry lips as it has ingredients such as raw jelly extract and hyaluronic acid to moisturize your lips. It is very creamy and adds a nice shine to your lips. Kiss Creamy Multi Rouge. This is a soft lipstick that looks and feels very moisturizing. It has a formula that is non-greasy yet dewy. It has a lovely color that glides straight onto your lips. Cezanne Lasting Lip Color. This is a very pigmented lipstick that has a glowing finish. It is also moisturizing to protect lips from dryness and roughness. Jill Stewart Lip Blossom. This has probably got to be the most beautiful packaging. There's a mirror attached so you'll be able to reapply lipstick easily without searching for a mirror. It's very smooth and moisturizing, gives off beautiful color. Bon Bon Stick Gloss. This is a lipstick that provides a lot of moisture and long-lasting colors. It's very glossy and has the consistency of a lip balm. It also has SPF 20 in the formula to protect your lips. Maculas Dramatic Melting Rouge. A super smooth lipstick that is long wearing for up to 6 hours. It gives a smooth finish but also gives you a shine on your lips. Majolica Majolica Pure Pure Kiss. This lipstick contains collagen for moisture care for dry lips. It can also change color gradually after wearing the lipstick for a certain amount of time. It says Creamy Lip Crayon. This lip crayon gives off a soft tone and also feels really hydrating. It has a smooth texture and is also gentle on your dry lips. CanMake Stay On Balm Rouge. This lip balm is very moisturizing, but it is also very pigmented when it comes to color. It is fine to apply to even dry or chapped lips. It keeps your lips soft and protected. Jill Stuart Forever Juicy Oil Rouge. Like all Jill Stuart products, the lip gloss has beautiful packaging. It is light and isn't sticky at all. It gives off great color and has beauty oil essences in the formula to retain moisture. CanMake Your Lip Only Gloss. This lip gloss was super popular in Japan when it first came out. Over time, the color gets brighter. The product reacts to moisture of your lips, so the color will look different on each person.
Thank you so much guys for watching the whole video if you made it through this far. Please remember to thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it. I worked really hard on it, so I really hope that you guys found it useful. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet as well to keep up to date on all the videos I'll be uploading onto this channel. Let me know down below what your favorite Japanese product is and what other videos you want me to make on this channel. Also remember to subscribe to my vlog channel to keep up to date with me on my travels and my daily life. Also follow me on all my social media, which I'll link just over here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!